And good evening, everyone. I'm Jean Mackin coming to you from Studio B at WMUR, where we've assembled a group of undecided voters. They have one thing in common. They come from all over the state, but they do say that they are undecided going into tonight's debate. We'd like to introduce you to some of them. This is Tony and Brian. We wanted to ask you, what are you hoping to hear from tonight's debate?
Well, I'm hoping to hear the plans for rejuvenating the infrastructure of the country, the roads, the bridges, the electrical grid, making it safe, terror-proof. So that's what I'm hoping to hear.
And Brian, anything you're listening for in particular?
Economic issues. Why do we have so many poor people in the country and so few wealthy people in the country? That's really what I listen for in all the debates.
Thank you so much to our undecided voters. Once again, they will be watching the debate from Studio B here at WMUR. And after the debate, we'll check in with them. Should be interesting to see if they heard what they want to hear and if it helped them make up their minds.